guys, I'm now still at Nice, France, and today I would like to bring you guys along the street and check out their supermarkets. Initially, this shop called U Market, U Express, is actually a K4 market. So let's see what they have in their own local supermarket. Let's go!
Hey, your meal. Hey, your
breakfast.
Huh? This is so good. It's like dessert. You know, you
The ham is very big, 150 grams.
Oh, there is a price. Oh,
I don't
know. 1.55 euro per kilo. Oh, this is also per kilo. Four slices of ham. They have even cheaper one. This is with chicken herbs. 1.66 euro. Sausage. Their price is 2.55 for the herta one. Jump on. There's a lot of desserts here. Tartlets. So this is like oat, I'm not quite sure, yogurt, I guess so. They also have a hot food section. Four eggs for $1.82. Six eggs for $2.02. Per pack $2.62 for Avian water. Six Avian water for $2.62. This is cheap. One for 64 cents and 64 liter. Seems cheap in the supermarket. My favorite coat, $1.83 euro. Seems like there is a lot of red wines and also there's alcoholic drinks here. There is some that is made from their own village in Nice as well. So, very highly chance their red wine is cheaper. Yeah. Let's see, how about their beer? 1664, 6 pin for $4.10. Heineken, same, 6 pack, 4.38 euro. They have the bigger bottle one, 2.7 liter for 1664. There's other brands as well over here. Nice. In a can. A lot of canned food here. And here's some chips. And Ikson for one pack. Pringles. $1.11 here. Some jams and grits. Dog's food. This is the bigger pack of the chips. It's also almost the same price. 92 cents. They have Eco Bag. Lace. This is chips. Alright, this is their cereal. See. It's $3.23. They even have the cornflakes box here. $2.15. Oh, Kellogg. That's our favorite cereal food in Asia. It is $2.97. Biscuits. $1.18. Chocolate. Oh, $2.72. Korea Russia. 16. A small biscuit here. Seems like they like a lot of dry food. Grits. $1.72 for croissant. 8 croissant. We have long breaks. All these 4 mini cases should be nice. For $1.95. There's a lot of other canned drinks and also jams. This is drinks as well. You do not know what it's like. There's a lot of other brands. Biscuit here. Most probably is their local brand. They even have coffee. Their own homemade coffee. Pure Arbarica. $3.98. They have some oats. It's $1.78. And a lot of biscuits.
drinks, chilies, paste, pickles.
Oh, quinoa. Pet food. $2.04 or $1.93. So most of it is quite reasonable. It's quinoa, you know? It's not cheap in Malaysia. Yeah, they have even veggie, vegetarian quinoa food. Let's check out their frozen food. Potato, blue potato for $2.64. Meatballs. Wow, they even sell lobster. As usual, fish fillets. Pie, pizzas. One pizza, $2.21 and above. Burgers for $5.65. $4.53 for chocolates. There's many types of chocolate here, even Haagen-Dazs. Alright, let's proceed with the pasta section. It's $1.98 for a dollar. Spaghetti. I have all the types of spaghetti noodles. This is their most favorite brand for pasta. Oh, they also have another alternative brand. How about the apples? What do you have here? They even have rice, basmati. So small. $1.24. The apples. Tomato paste. Let's check out how much is the thin tomato. It is $1.35 for a small one and $3.20 for the 800 milliliter one. Syringes and oil. Let's check out the home stuff. Aluminium. $3.59 for 6 ropes. Bench. $6.59. So, I think that's all for my K4 in Nice tour. There's not much to see here anymore. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!